Hey guys, my big buddy heater went out the other day. I'm going to show you how I fixed it. So you take this piece off the bottom. I blew out all my sawdust and stuff that was in there. Then you take these gas lines off. I blew them off with the compressor. Reattach them. Reattach that little metal guard piece. And then you can see it is working again. It is actually heating up better than ever.